Russian journalists will get access to the press conference of the new president of the International Skating Union, ISU. According to Match TV, since the end of February, the ISU has denied accreditation to Russian journalists for any event. The ISU Congress, which will elect the president of the organization, will be held from June 6 to 10 in Phuket. That's all for today. If this information was interesting to you, put likes, subscribe to the channel, and see you soon.